Okay, hello everyone. Today, first of all, I didn't start from the starting screen just because I forgot it, not for a particular reason. So today we are going to be farming Fisherman, if we can defeat him, that is. So I went ahead and farmed 7 truffle worms. If you think I'm lying, I will just put a short clip right now of when I was farming them, and I will be right back. Okay, as you saw, I also got some interesting things from there, from the jungle, and with the 7 truffle worms. So I sold everything, and I have kept the truffle worms. So I just made the Fisher of Souls. Let's just put the bed here, set our spawn. This still counts as health, right? Okay. So. Here's the nurse. I have brought with me a bunch of potions. Okay, so let's get the truffle worms and start this. Okay. So another thing is that I'm gonna actually switch with my obsidian shield, because I don't think I will try not to get hit, so knockback and not getting knockback is not really that important as the damage that this gives. Plus, I don't lose like 5 defense, I lose just 2 because this has already 3 defense on it as a modifier. Okay, so let's start. And buff. Okay, he's supposed to be a really hard boss, and I think on his good form that he is all that. That's a lot of damage. The bubbles. Be careful with the bubbles. Okay. Actually, I'm doing very high damage as well. Oh, Sharknadoes, I had forgotten about those. The Sharknadoes are really deadly, especially the last one he does when he dies. You must be really careful about them. I guess that it wasn't that wise to not use. Oh, I'm using a millisecond as well. Okay, I guess it was not that wise not to use another thing. How's it called? Oh my god, I can't think. Anyway, the shield. It was not wise to use the shield. Sorry, I was way too into the fight. So, I guess it was not that wise, because I get hit by the Sharknadoes and lose my speed. Okay, so what am I farming for? I'm farming for the Flareon, which is gonna help me with the Frost Moon event, because as of now I don't really do that well on that thing. I just like kill one, or maybe or not. I just kill one at most of the queens of the cult. Anyway, the queens. So that's not good enough. And also I forgot to say that the only thing I kept from the jungle is this Lantern, the pet, which I'm really happy for. It looks much better than the other things. Oh my god, nurse, come on, kill. Okay, so I'm about to die. I think I'm gonna die in this one. How much health is it? Come on, die. Yes, first Fisherman is dead, and what he give us? The Flareon. Oh my god. Oh my god. First try. First freaking try. Wow. That was amazing, I guess. Look at this thing, look at this. 95 damage, so many bubbles. I'm gonna try this and see next time. So let's, then I guess we can do this. Wow, really happy, really happy. So I must reforge it, but I'm just gonna try it like this. Like, is the... yes, no, it's not there, of course it, yes, there's it. So another thing before we start the next battle, before I start this, before I go on into hard mode and become more OP, I was trying to get a lot of this thing, but then said that it goes out for 20 because in hard mode we summon the Goblin Invasion, which can be summoned with 15 invasions on wood. You can get a new enemy that drops two really good weapons, a new weapon is the ranged weapon, and I think a magic weapon. So I want to get that guy, but I wouldn't get almost no goblin. So what you do is, you have to do what I just understood now that I built the arena. You just make on top of the water a layer of slab, and then with water can do, and maybe a battle potion, and the two enemies that will come are slimes and goblins. Okay, so let's start the next one. No, I don't think it's spam pretty because there's 2000 bubbles. Okay. Oh, this is actually the one that was on. This is actually very good damage. Oh, I'm surprised. Against Donna, huh? Okay. Amazing. I'm also trying to get, now that I got the flare on, trying to get the fish on wings, because they're a very, very good weapon. Also, master for this weapon, because we will have to damage a lot. And you will just see what, how much money I spent reforging, and you will cry. Because I spent a lot of money reforging, a lot of money. I just must have to get the best the modifier in every weapon. So, let's see if we can get this guy. So I think it's mythical for this weapon to be fair, I think. Come on, this way please, come on. This just humiliating the boss. Okay. So the only thing that you have to do when you basically fight fishing is avoid its attacks, run in circles. So what do you give up? The sharp, questions. Yeah, that's what I was talking about, Sharknado. The last Sharknado is very deadly, so be aware of it. So, onwards to the next fight. Nice. It's buff again. That's it, I haven't buffed. So actually, let's see what we will do with the scale mail. That's a terrible mistake probably, but I think it will up our damage by a lot. So, we can actually... oh no, we still have a defensive chicken. Okay. So how much damage do we have? We do... a lot of chicken. No, we just reached 120. 1,100 damage. Well, we only reached 1,000. So, now we have 800. I'm looking here by the guy and the damage per second. I understood that already. Okay. So the bubbles are homing, which is very good as well. And the fusion wings are amazing because they can not only swim fast on air, they can swim even faster on... oh, I thought he died. They can swim even faster on water, which is amazing. And they're one of the best wings in the game before 1.3. The best wings in the game before 1.3. And now is the pillar ones. Okay. Okay, had to use a potion there. Okay, so and he's dead. Careful. Miss of Nader. Okay, he dropped the temporary stuff. Fuck. Okay, so I think I'm gonna, next episode's gonna be a building, and I'm gonna build a temple here for, just for, not temple, like anything here for Fisheron, and I will have all his drops and different stuff, and the angler, anyway. So, onward to the next fight, 4 more to go. He doesn't drop as much gold as I thought, but I guess we can sell his stuff and his gear for the shorter logs. That's how we do it. Okay. Also, try not to hit his bubbles with the flare room because it stops it and doesn't put out as much bubbles. As much bubbles, so it doesn't do the maximum damage you can get. So, yeah, I guess that's it. Really humiliating the fusion boss. I thought I would have died at least once by now. And saying that I'm gonna die this fight, but anyway. Yeah, I thought I was gonna die this fight, or not this fight, at least once, and so yeah, now I'm not careful. Okay, focus, okay. So yeah, try and extend as much as you can, like, shoot somewhere that there's not a lot of enemies, because more bubbles will come and will keep the fish. See how many bubbles are chasing him at 10. How many bubbles? 59 health, and you have to kill the nurse. No, actually I will just kill. We do not as much damage. I don't think it's very accurate, the damage per second thing, even though it should be. Like, actually, we miss it. I miss it every time, but you can see it. Okay, it's not that important. So fine, like, it's supposed to be such a hard boss, and just humiliating him even without the tanky set. Sorry about that, just hit out to the moon. And he's dead. What did he drop? Please the wings, please. Please the wings. Another razor blade typhoon. Okay. Going to the nurse, heal, and then fight him again. 3 more times to go. So yeah. Let's try it out. Let's try and fight him with the Trouble this time. That's for making it a bit harder for us. A bit of more challenges. Also, the best way to accelerate that, because he's very fast, the best way to go as fast as you can is fly up, like this loop, fly up, and when he's very close to you, just drop down. Like this, drop down. He won't be able to get it that way. Now flying up, he's gonna come fast. Yeah, and then I just drop down. This is time for Flareon. Let's install with Flareon. So Flareon is very good for, it's gonna be very good for the queen, because I'm gonna hit her all of the time, because they're homing. So that's one big reason I wanted to get it. So another thing is that I'm not sure if the Sharknadoes, these things are called Sharknadoes, but Sharknadoes by the way, these things, they, because they drop sharks, you know, developer joke, anyway. And they, so I'm wondering if in his second state the Sharknadoes are bigger and do more damage. I'm not sure though. By the way, this thing, there is a little building down there. I will explain you what it is after the fight. Heal, okay, he's dead, please. Another temper stuff, okay, it's fine. I don't think we're gonna get the wings. Anyway, I guess we'll go the flare. Anyway, so this thing, what it basically does is you stand here, press this lever. I haven't actually shoot it back into the jungle temple good traps. So if you're in water, water mode will understand that and sense that, so they will come up to attack you, get trapped here and die slowly. and I was farming for treasure maps. With treasure maps, you farm You can farm the pirate invasion, and I still haven't had not one pirate invasion in this world. And I really want to get the lucky coin because I have never gotten that item. So anyway, I will say I haven't managed. Actually, have farmed there for quite a few hours. So I think it must be a bit more into the right, but I'm not sure. It's not gotten not one of those maps. So anyway, let's farm the guy again. Let's go. What does she care? See, if I run, he can reach me pretty easily, so it's not a good idea to do this thing. Okay. Come on, please give me the wings. Please, the wings. Please. So yeah, he's pretty easy, that's the way to kill him. That's a how-to video in order to... I will actually try and make how-to videos for bosses. Any requests, I will try and do them. So just say in the comments what boss you want me to farm, and I will make a video about it in the near future, like, yeah. So, just tell me Fisher and everything. I just am not that good on farming the lunar boss, but I have beat him in time, so I will do another guide for that if you have to ask him, but it won't be the best one you could find out there. So yeah, not saying that all the other guides that I do are gonna be the best ones, but anyway, so last two episodes of like, all of my series, they had humming noise, like this thing. Yeah, I was accidentally breathing into the mic, so sorry about that. This time I have put the mic a bit away from my mouth, so I think that's gonna make things better. Okay, come on. How much help? Yeah, and he's dead. Please, the wings. Oh, the bubble gun. Fuck. And I'm dead. Just flew straight into the okay. Full Nado. Anyway, so there's definitely different. I just find out my own question. They do a lot more damage, I guess, the last one. And interesting name, Cthulhu Nado. Let's start for the next one. I think it was supposed to say Cthulhu, or it's a reference. So I don't know why. Some rather history background there. I don't think we need to buff this time. Kill the guy. That's not the only way to beat him, by the way. You can beat him much earlier. I just avoided people. I have history with this old fella here. I used to rage quit a lot by trying to fight him, and just kind of scared. But now that I see it's not that difficult, I remember it. So yeah, he's just quit with now. So by the way, a trick for all the bosses in all of their area, that you think are hard or are actually hard, always bring potions. You might think that okay, potions don't do much, don't really add much, or modifiers, these things that say plus 3 defense, plus 4 melee speed, less as buff, okay, melee speed, these modifiers. You'd think that 4% doesn't do that much better, but if you like have here for example, there's 8% plus where am I? Fuck. Okay, I should concentrate on the fight. Maybe add. Okay. Now I hope I won't die. So anyway. So all these things, try and spend time on getting them and all the accessories, get the right accessories and as much stuff as you can get, because right now, I'll do the math after this thing if I remember them. I will remember too, because we're talking about it. So these things add up, they end up in a huge bonus. Like you can get up to, you might think 4% is not much, but 40% is much. You can get up to this much more of damage or healing. So let's kill this guy. So what's this called? This is let's go. Die. So yeah, for today I got the weapon I wanted. I will see if I manage to get the wings or I will do another episode another time. Okay, he's dead and I don't know what he dropped, I couldn't see. Let's go and see what he actually dropped. And the bow, that's mine. Okay, that's good for a ranger. So, that's all of the stuff I got, and it's time to do the math as I said. So, like 4% is not that important, but it adds up, it's like... So we will count increased damage. Okay, so this armor... let's try that's regular. So, just with the right accessories and the right prefixes, these things. No, I don't think I can do it. With the green thing, it's plus 4 damage. So, you have plus 10%, plus 14% increased damage. Just by one accessory. Plus 18% damage. Plus 18, plus 28% damage. Just for melee damage with the right accessories. Plus 48%. Just show you how much the difference it is. For example, the Eye of Cthulhu. Plus I have my Golden Reapers, that's plus 15 damage, plus 28. Gets us up to plus 43. So the Golden Eye of Cthulhu, just by not recording it best and using these things, like has just 0% and with everything has plus 48.3%. So let's say, without all the accessories, it has, with the accessories, I can see 183. Without the accessories, without the accessories, what does this do? Oh, plus 4% damage. Without the accessories, it has 146. That's quite a bit more damage. So yeah. It's worth it, just I think I put everything back in the place, yes. So it's worth spending the time and gold needed to reforge everything. So it's time to get back home and reforge the flare on. Let me look it up for a second to see its best modifier. And okay, so it said that its best modifier is godly. So let's go home and try and get godly. I really hope answer the spawn, and I really hope I have enough mind to do that. So let's sell everything. Actually, let's keep what we want and then sell everything else he dropped. So let's see what we want to keep. Let's keep them one mask. I don't know if it sells for anything. So here on the right, we're gonna put everything we're gonna sell. I don't care about this thing. And here, so these as well. I don't know why not. So that's Celestial, it's gonna sell for much more temper stuff. Let's actually keep on. Oh, we're gonna keep the Celestial on. No, we're gonna keep. Yeah. Celestial. Sorry, I have something's going on with my body, I don't know what. So, the backnet, we sell that, we keep this. We sell this and we keep this. Okay. So, let's just. Here goes the initial blade and here goes the other thing, the tsunami. Okay, so let's go and put the water leaves in here because they're pretty valuable, don't have many of them. Yeah, I don't have many of them, just 50 of them. Okay, yeah. Logic. Sorry about saying logic too much, it annoys me as well, but I don't know why, it just comes out. So, 5 gold, 7 gold, they don't sell for much. 3 gold, 4 gold, nothing. Nothing, absolutely nothing. Okay. So, quick stack, we have 4 platinum. Let's see if we can sell anything else that may help us. Okay, let's see what else can we sell. We can sell little frost brand, sell that, find the light discs, cedar, actually I will keep that. Let's organize this a bit. Okay, flares here, go here, we sell this one. Swords, go here, this is, yeah, I will say that's sword. Actually, why do I do this on camera anyway? What else can we sell? Nothing from here. From the ranged weapons, I've sold everything I can. From here, I have way too few things to sell, so I can sell anything. Here, here is the big deal. Here's what we're gonna sell a lot of. So, try and keep one from everything, or maybe two, I don't know. That's where all the farming in the dungeon comes to, except from the Paladin's Hammer. So I'll keep this as well. Let's sell this. Actually, I hope I don't accidentally sell the flare one, so favorite it. I think what else? Blindfold. We just have the golem, sandstone. So we'll keep that. I might want to make an accessory. By the way, if you don't recognize this, it's just found in ice chests, and it's just like a magic mirror. Just it's called ice mirror. No way. Anyway, the trifold map. Now we'll keep this circle. And what else can we sell? Ooh, yeah. Magma stone and one more thing here, maybe hard decisions. Somebody's gonna sell good. Let's just sell the sandstone. Yeah, and the most thing, and if we ever need it, I will just confirm again the gold. So where should we sell the stuff here? So let's see how much stuff we get from 0 to how much do everything? 1 gold, 2 gold, 50 gold. I actually know what I'm gonna do to make money. Okay. 97. I actually know what I'm gonna do to make money. How much might, souls of might do we have? Okay, 195 might. How much? I don't have much hallowed bars. Fuck. Let's see if I have any. Anything that I can use to summon any of the bosses, mechanical bosses. Do I have any bones? No, but I have lenses. Anyway, no, I don't care. Let's just see if we can reinforce it with 5 platinum. No, here. Yeah. So, put this back and go and try and reinforce this thing up to godly. If we don't manage to do that, next episode we're gonna farm. Anyway, we're gonna even if we don't do that, we're gonna go and farm next episode the events like Pumpkin Moon, Solar Eclipse, and what's called the Frost Moon. Yeah. So cross your fingers. Forceful, Saudi, Ruthless. Actually, doesn't cost 3-4 that much. Okay, it's fine. Unpleasant, strong, demonic. Superior, keen, ruthless, forceful, demonic, strong, superior, jealous, forceful, jealous, superior. I'm gonna stop doing that because it's annoying. Damage. Godly. Yes! We got the best modifier. Yeah! So, you see, with the best modifier, it cranks up to 105 damage from 98. Doesn't sound like much, but it is. Anyway, let's put these extra potions here, they might come in handy. Okay, so what can we do for an ending to the episode? What can we do? What can we do? Let's fight the boss if we can. What boss can we fight though? I actually left quite a bit of gold. Nothing really, so I guess that's gonna be it for this episode. Yeah, suddenly changed my tone, understanding that there's nothing more to do. So that's gonna be it for this episode. Oh, I know what the last thing is gonna do, retire a weapon. So I will have to retire one of these three weapons. I think it's gonna be the Paladin's Hammer, unfortunately. Yes. So I'm retiring that pal. But I'm gonna make a weapon rack, because he was very hard to get. The Paladin's Hammer. Paladin's Hammer was very hard to get. Gonna put it in the castle. Just remind me of when I tried to get it. Okay, so put here in the middle. Okay, as well as that, this representing that this character is the Paladin. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode. Got the Flareon let's see how much it actually does damage. How much damage does? Actually, the bullets don't home in there, so it's not very accurate. Using that to pick them in one target. Okay, so that's gonna be for this episode.